Gabby Goddard, 7, defense.
Morgan Alk, number 32, attacking mid.
Faith Walston, number 1, goalkeeper.
Samantha Dubel, number 5, center back.
Annie Thomas, number 3, defensive mid.
Sarah Blasco, number 10, striker.
Ellie Sheldon, number 23, midfield.
Chris Fleet, 32, goalkeeper.
James Perrone, 2, center back. Liam Hetzel, number 16, outside wing.
Austin Conkson, number 7, forward.
Charlie Young, 11, midfield.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, welcome to Spartan Stadium. It is requested that the visiting fans from Austintown do sit on the visitor side of Spartan Stadium. That is the sun-drenched side of the stadium by the band cell. Home fans, please sit on the press box side of Spartan Stadium. Your cooperation with this request is greatly appreciated.
Say ignore them till they fade away. Amazing they are great, but after all the game I gave away, safe to say I paid the way for you cats to get paid today. You'd still be wasting days away now had I never saved the day. Consider them my protege, how much I think they should pay. Instead of being gracious, they violate in a major way. I never been a hater, still I love them in a crazy way. Some say they sold the game, you know they could get work on Labor Day. It ain't that black or white, it has an area to shade. Right on west side anyway, even if I left today and stayed away, some move away to make away. Not move away the day to pray. I brought back to the hood, and all you ever did was take away. I pray for patience, but they made me want to melt their face away. Like I once made them spray, now I can make them put the case away. Been thugging all my life, you say I don't deserve to take a break. You'd rather see me catch a case and watch my future fade away. That's right. And the swagger of a college kid, allergic to the counterfeit, impartial to the politics, articulate, but still a grabber by the collar quick. Whoever having problems with their record sales, just holler till. If that don't work and all us fast, then turn around and follow till. I got love for the game, but hey, I'm not in love with all of it. Could do without the fame. The rappers nowadays are comedy. The hooting and the hollering back and forth with the arguing. Where you from, who you know, what you making, what kind of car you in. Seems as though you lost sight of what's important when depositing the checks into your bank account and you up out of poverty. Your values is in disarray, prioritizing horribly. Unhappy with your riches cause you're piss poor morally. Ignoring all prior advice and forewarning, and we mighty full of ourselves all of a sudden.
Everybody watching what I do, don't look in my shoes.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Spartan Stadium for game number nine of the 43rd season of Boardman. As members of the All-American Conference, we believe that competitive sports are an important part of the total educational program for students in high school, and that good sportsmanship must be a major emphasis. Both Boardman High School and Austintown Fitch High School are members of the Ohio High School Athletic Association and abide by the rules and regulations set forth by the association. As members of the All-American Conference, these schools have higher standards of conduct, competition, and relations with member schools. Your support of our goals for good sportsmanship is appreciated.
In order to make tonight's contest as enjoyable as possible, please represent your school and community in a positive and respectful manner. That means to follow the rules, speak and act responsibly, show courtesy and respect to your fellow fans, the officials and coaches, administrators and authority figures, and of course your team and opponents. Let's make tonight's contest great by remembering to respect the game. The officials assigned to this contest have been selected and assigned according to the procedures adopted by the Ohio High School Athletic Association and the All-American Conference. Now let's meet the visiting starters from Austintown Fitch High School. Number one, junior goalkeeper Ethan Warmuth. Number two, sophomore Hayden Bowers. Number five, Dylan Bear. Number six, junior Benjamin Martinez. Number four, Jackson Potkinicki. Number nine, Nolan Mickey. Number 10, junior Anthony Ruggles. Number 13, sophomore Jonathan Richardson. Number 15, senior Vincent Larson. Number 16, sophomore Christopher Gizzoni. And number 19, freshman Finn Wolf. The Falcons are games, assisted by Brandon Morton, Marcus DiBaldo, and Jim DiBaldo, and Giovanni. Now, let's meet the starters for your 2023. In goal this evening, freshman Ben Kelso! Zero. He's a sophomore. Gabe Hamilton. Also a sophomore. Number 12. Andrew Walston. Junior in the midfield. Number 6. Costa Saverko. Junior defending for Boardman, number Smith. He's on the team. His name is Jake Murray. Junior number 19, Tony Pinchero. Senior number 8, Beta. Number 16, Abdullah Al-Sharif. Senior captain, number 2, Jimmy Perrone. 11, Captain Charlie Young. The Spartans are coached by Clay Kasey and Nader Kasey. Ladies and gentlemen, on this date in 1814, as Fort McHenry was under attack by British naval forces during the War of 1812, 35-year-old lawyer and amateur poet named Francis Scott Key was inspired by the red, white, and blue American fleet besieged fortress as it endured salvo after salvo of British artillery. When the smoke finally cleared, the fort and its flag had survived the night in the onslaught. We live in a country like no other and enjoy freedoms that are the envy of the world. Please rise. Gentlemen, remove your caps. Direct your attention to the American flag located behind the South Goal for the playing of the song that was written this day so many years ago, the Star-Spangled Banner, our national anthem. game time weather this evening. It is 64 degrees. Winds are out of the north at 7. Sunset will occur at 7:33. We'll be in the upper 50s at the end of the game. And best news of all, no precipitation is in the forecast. This all, of course, according to my free weather app.
Thank you.
Corner kick, Austin Town. Jake Murray with the shot for Boardman. Austin goal, number 9, Nolan Mickey. Now the game for the Spartans, 7, Austin Constant. He replaces 17, Jake Murray.
Go. You're on.
Into the game for the Spartans, 21 Brody Ferris replacing 12 Andrew Walston. Thank you.
returning to the field for the Spartans, number 12, Andrew Walston. He replaces 14, Sullivan Smith. Spartan goal, number 8, Beto Kuzmani. That Boardman Spartan goal in the 22nd minute of the first half, his fourth of the season to lead the team, number 8, Beto Kuzmani. Thank you.
Offsides, Austin Town. Now entering the game for the Falcons, number 15, Vincent Larson. He replaces 19, Finn Wolf. Thank you. Offsides, Boardman. Into the game for the Spartans, number 6, Costa Severco replaces 7, Austin Coxon. Check that, he replaced 17, Jake Murray. Now entering the game for the Spartans, number 17, Jake Murray. He replaces 16, Abdullah Al-Sharif. Onto the field for the Falcons, number 19, Finn Wolf. Thank you. Into the game for the Spartans, number 21, Brody Ferris replaces 2, Jimmy Perrone. Falcons goal, number 10, Anthony Ruggles. Corner kick, Austintown. Thank you. 1 minute remaining in the half. 1 minute. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. Halftime score, the Falcons 2, the Spartans 1. It is time for Spartan trivia. The first person to text the correct answer to 330-299-8527 will win a Dunkin' Donuts gift card courtesy of the Boys Soccer Boosters. That number again, 330-299-8527. This day in 1901, William McKinley, Ohio native and the 25th president of the United States, died from an assassin's bullet. Can you name the city where the tragic event occurred? Googling going on. Congratulations to Karina Cummings. She knew that William McKinley was shot after delivering a speech at the Pan American Exposition in Buffalo, New York. So if you want donuts or coffee, see Karina.
Thank you.
Okay, it's time to draw the winning ticket for the Fire Pit Raffle. That's on the yellow tickets. The winner is Chris Ritter. Chris Ritter has won the Fire Pit Raffle, courtesy of the Boys Soccer Boosters. If you're here tonight, Chris, come up to the press box. Chris Ritter, winner of the Fire Pit. That music means it's time to draw the 50-50 ticket. Winning 50-50 ticket on the blue ticket will take home $68 tonight. The number is 797-345. That number again, 797-345. Please come to the press box to claim your prize and bring the ticket. We will not take your word for it. Congratulations to Jackie Rydell, Sullivan Smith's grandmother. She won tonight's 50-50. Thank you for supporting the Boys Soccer Boosters. First half scoring summary, Austintown got on the board in the 11th minute. That was Nolan Mickey. Beto Kuzmani of the Spartans answered in the 22nd minute. And then Anthony Ruggles finished out the first half scoring in the 36th minute for Austintown.
off the top goal, 19, Finn Wolf. Free kick for the Spartans. Corner kick for the Falcons.
Yeah.
Yellow card issued to Boardman's number 6, Krista Silverco. A big round of applause for number 12, Andrew Wilson. On the field for Boardman, number 19, Tony Pinchero. Thank you. Offsides, Austin Town. Now entering the game for the Spartans, number 6, Costa Severco, and 12, Andrew Walston. They will play 17, Jake Murray, and 21, Brody Ferris. Yeah. into the game for the Spartans. Number four, Tyler Helmick. He replaces 16, Abdullah Al-Sharif. Off-town goal, number 10, Anthony Ruggles. That's his second of the evening. Into the game for Boardman, number 21, Brody Ferris. He replaces 19, Tony Pinchero. Quarter kick for the Spartans. Into the game for Boardman, 17, Jake Murray, replacing 4, Tyler Helmick. Everybody clap your hands.
Corner kick for the Spartans.
Come on, y'all.
Return to the game for the Spartans, number 16, Abdullah Al-Sharif. He replaces 12, Andrew Walston. In the game for the Falcons, number 26, Carter Kibler. Return to the game for the Spartans, 19, Tony Pinchero. And onto the field for Boardman, 3, Justin Tucker. Tucker and Pinchero replace 6, Severco, and 21, Brody Ferris. Thank you.
into the game for the Spartans, number four, Tyler Helmick, and number five, Joey Casby. They replace seven, Austin Conkson, and two, Jimmy Perrone. Austin Town goal number seven, Jackson Potkinicki. Tony Pinchero with that shot for the Spartans. Offsides, Austin Town. All right. 1 minute remaining in the game. 1 minute. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero. Final score this evening, Austintown Fitch 5, Boardman 1. Gentlemen, the boys soccer team will be in action again next Tuesday at Canfield to face the Cardinals in an All-American Conference match. JV starts at 5, varsity to follow at 7 p.m. The Spartan football team will travel to Painesville to face Riverside High School tomorrow night, kickoff at 7 p.m. Good luck to Coach Dota and the Spartan football team. Saturday morning, over 5,000 cross-country runners will descend on the Boardman campus for the annual Spartan Invitational, one of the largest cross-country meets in the nation. That will be streamed live on YSN, your sports network.